All right, now to some breaking news. With Detroit police late tonight arresting the mother of that four-year-old who was shot earlier today on the city's east side. That mother first told police her child was shot outside their apartment by a man who was trying to rob her. Well, later she confessed she accidentally shot the child in the arm and leg while cleaning her gun. The mother was taken into custody just within the past hour. The child is still hospitalized in critical condition.